Hours ahead of the Lok Sabha results, chaos continues in the Karnataka alliance. There is speculation that the Lok Sabha results could have an impact on the Congress-JDS government in Karnataka. BJP leaders have been saying that if the BJP does well in the state, many Congress MLAs could cross over to the party.
We hope that certainly we will win the elections with a good margin. It may not be the margin which I had in the last occasion because there was JDS also contesting the elections in the last. Not only Roshan Beg, so many Congress people are quite unhappy. You know very well how the legislators and other party leaders behaved in Tumkur, how in Kola they behaved in Kolar. In various corners, the Congress is a divided house now altogether. Nobody has guts to come out and speak. But yesterday, finally, Roshan Beg has come out and he spoke. The truth has now come out, and certainly so many people of the type of Roshan Beg are ready to come out and speak against Congress. Tomorrow evening I can say exactly when it is going to collapse.
We're at the Bengaluru South Counting Center, and in Karnataka as elsewhere in the country, there's a lot of excitement and anticipation. What will the Lok Sabha results be? But these results will also matter for the Congress-JDS coalition government here in the state. The fear for the coalition is that if the BJP does very well at the center and in the state, will it mean that some of the MLAs from the Congress and the JDS may be tempted to cross over to the winning side towards the BJP? And that would thereby reduce the numbers of the coalition in the state assembly. Two assembly seats also went to the polls on May the 19th. They were held by the Congress. If those two seats are by chance won by the BJP would increase its numbers from 104 to 106 in the House. The Marco majority is 113, so there is still some way to go. But if a BJP victory at the centre and a good majority of the seats of the 28 seats in Karnataka go to the BJP, will Congress and JDS MLAs cross over to the BJP and thereby pose a threat to the coalition government in Karnataka? So a lot riding on the Lok Sabha results for the coalition government here in this state as well. The results being very closely watched. With Govind Murthy, Maya Sharma in Bengaluru for NDTV.